To the untrained eye, it appears to be green. But to the people of Randolph, New Jersey, Freedom Park Field is drenched in blue. Many shades of blue at that. The middle school royal that gallops across the turf on Saturdays for peewee football. High school navy that the lacrosse team leaves all out on the field after an overtime thriller. The crystal blue glint in the eyes of boys and girls playing tag leaves a shade as well. Freedom Park Field is blue, and in no way is that depressing.